Here we are. Hello, hello. Another Monday. Yes, that seems about right. So, yes, it is right. Very good. Very good. So we start off with our continued fight against the next beacon boss. And hopefully he'll fold rather soon-ish. Whilst my own pride kinda wants me to do it without summons, I might just start using Pieta at some point. To get it over with, just to move on, so I can, get myself engaged with another area, and I mean, there are a couple we need to get going into. So, what else is there to say, aside from, I checked the achievements, the trophies, a moment earlier. Not too many people have defeated this boss, or just basically anything after the first boss in particular. First beacon boss, the Hushed Saints. Slowly picking up, but that's about it. Oh yeah, I wanted to... I did want to try out a couple of the salts. Some practitioners of radiant sorcery learn to numb the pain, which often comes with the use of one's own blood, while others view it as weakness as an insult to Orion, considering the pain a fundamental element of the process. That's like on several of these. Burn salts. A burn status. At ignite status. I do hope poison works against him. Probably one against phase two, but I want to try. Try.
You would defile this sacred place with this horror.
With your very own hands.
Monster, does your blasphemy know no bounds?
If only it were that easy. Brother, we have a guest.
Another sinner.
Damn, bro. Stamina for that. Not health regen, though. Oop. Dodge it in the direction I wanted to. That's phase of the fight. Well, I didn't make it to phase two at least, even if it was bad. He's losing control.
Pain. Not so satisfying when you're on the receiving end. Now you will know darkness, brother.
She dealt a lot of damage. So let's try to see how far I can get with her.
We find the weapons of the divine, Lambert.
she also healed. The double up. No. Oh, that's Thanks, Pieta. Oh, Got stuck on the tiniest corner. I don't think I deal enough. Don't deal damage quickly enough for poison on the weapon. Unless I want to reapply it. That healing aura is strong, though. That keeps her alive long enough to be a potent healer. The double. That's a lot of damage. Oh, but I say as I get chomped. The casual grab attack. Eight seconds, eh? And I die to burning him. Now, ideally, I should recast the healing at the end. It's just all when all kinds are wrong. Oh, the double shield. Thank you. Oh, come on! And then he just goes again and goes again and goes again and goes again and goes again. Well, all things considered, it wasn't too bad, but... losing resources that make the fight easier.
Yeah. Stagger! Damn it. I looked so good, and then I fumbled so hard. Loads of the small ones, but that won't do much. Damn it. Poison doesn't apply nearly quick enough, so see how much that does. I guess I dodged right into that. No!
Camera, please. Ooh! Be purged! Like, game, please? That lighting, though. Where is it? Rest. That lighting is something else. Interact. Can upgrade my character.
Now, to be frank, where is my beacon? Well, that's the way out. Don't want the way out, I want the way down. I was under the impression there'd be an interactable downhill. Like now. So why did I come here? Game, please. There's all these candles. It's having some issues. Well, it was a trophy boss. If nothing else. Warp to Vestige. Let's go home. Thanks.
The Abbey is the only home I've ever known besides the orphanage. It pains me to see it now. As it does to see my afflicted brothers and sisters who roam its halls and courts. But I take comfort in knowing that salvation is finally at hand for all. Except those who instigated this corruption.
We
Our
have
holy work
one.
Continues, Lampbearer.
Yes,
Let
we have
Aureus's
one.
Will be done.
You got anything to say? Probably not.
Whatever poisonous lies Derva makes, for they are nothing but the...
Okay. Oh, do you have anything to combine?
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader.
No.
To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
So that's that. What
you
about
look
you?
Tired, friend.
Suffered enough? Nope. I don't think I have. Upgrade? Yes, I can upgrade to plus 8. It's 8 now. Now that is a strange way to have the smithing materials work. You need 6 of the first, or you have 3 levels of the first, 2 levels of the second, 3 levels of the third, and I presume 1 level of the last, but... Like, really? Like, you sure about that? Radiant Purifier Cross. Descaling... As opposed to my Preacher Catalyst, the B-scaling. Spell slots free. Oh, do they? I take it they have different slot numbers assigned. Huh. 15 radians, 12 radians. So presumably this is better than to some degree. I have a lot of stuff, so might as well. No, spell power is already higher. But scaling is lower. So base power is higher on that one. Oh yeah. now just to see. +5, +6. I'm gonna level that again. And our scaling is not that bad either. Has about the same amount. Not quite, but scales a lot higher than what I'm currently using. So that should be fine. No, oh yes, 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 yes. I want a level. Upgrade. I can get to 30 width. I do have at least. No, I do not. Well, she's a merchant. Sell me something. Or can I? That's the only. So.
You again.
I need duplicates. Vowed mace. Loads of crossbows. Loads of rings. How much? 400 for that. Main socket. So fly reflects an. Affect an area. Damage to enemy soul. More dread. Dread character. And of course, should have probably taken my remembrance here first. Do I have something to upgrade a lamp? No, I do not. But remembrance! Tancred, master of castigations. Remembrance of Tancred, master of castigations, and Reinhold the Immured, a severed tongue. As the rogue or corruption which Tancred so desperately fought took root within his body, he shared with Reinhold. So too did greed blossom, a greed not for wealth, but for what he was gradually and dreadfully losing to his vengeful brother's control. Oh. Tancred's shield. Heavy shield. Ogre. The man catcher. Pole arm, strength, agility, and radiance. That has bleed. Deals holy, wither, and physical damage. Okay. The gauntlets. The armor. The helm. Infernal eruption. Infernal spell. And a radiant guardian. Piercing blast of radiant energy. I'll take this one. High physical resist, low everything else. No holy resist. That's one hell of an armor. Armor piece. 382, that's double what I'm currently wearing, isn't it? Yeah, that is basically double.
Still a bit dumbfounded about the fact that this seems to be it. Any of the doors open now? Surely you can't interact with any of them. I was praising you, game. For giving the opportunity to choose your own path. Now don't make me regret it. Oh, I don't remember. Did I get that item up there? What? Tancred's key. Oh. That's all the way up. That's all the way down. Oh, that is true. We need a Tancred's key for a couple of things. Yes, 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 yes. This is going to be the longest elevator ride in the existence of video games. That's nothing. Yeah, that's nothing. Anywhere else. In this place where I could use the key. Oh, this is a seedbed. Yeah. A
Was there something all the way up? He's looking at me. Oh, that's... that's not quite what I wanted. That's the wrong direction. And this comes down again. Bye. Isn't just the option to trigger this again, is there? Oh game. I fell for you and your lies. And your traps. Sound cut out for a second there. Now that sounds like a beacon. Oh, that looks like a beacon as well. He's growing spikes, whoever that was. Aha! Radiant Purifier gauntlets, Radiant Purifier hat, trousers. Oh, don't be a moth! Map of the Abbey of the Hallowed Sisters. Yep, that's the one. That's the cold area. And that's the burning townscape, which I'm going to go next, just to cleanse the beacon. To be back on track, for what it's worth. It's already been an hour. Creepy, but why?
orbital laser incoming. Two down, three more to go. I don't happen to have a moth on me. Just the dead one? Which I guess is fine, seeing I don't have any accusing spirit. Unleashing a curse which seizes an enemy's damage, increases enemy output while increasing the damage they receive, can transfer to another enemy as long as the curse remains active. Most of these need 30 radiance. So yeah, that's the next port of call. Warp to Vestige. I want to have a look at something before I move on. Nothing to learn or be gained from these people down here. I just cleansed the second beacon. Maybe they do have new dialogue now. So yeah, that is the bridge. This is the bridge. It's just up there. Well, it leads nowhere, apparently. That's the tree. And there is that place. She's running like... She's really is running like the armored war is nothing. Hey.
The Abbey is the only home I've ever known.
Okay.
You look tired, friend. Haven't you already suffered enough?
He might have something else to tell me if I continue the... into the frost area, as he gave me the key to that.
Whatever poisonous lies, Derva.
Well, let's go to the fireplace. Nope, not that. Yes. Gonna die to the heatstroke. Gonna be the heavenly vial. Oh yeah. Smite salts. Infernal enchant. Don't Damn. Skirt Flail Seed and Infernal Enchantress Flesh. Flesh, you say? Oh, is something new in here? No. A piece of flesh carved from the body of the Infernal Enchantress. That's the death. So you're probably supposed to cleanse all the eyeballs and then move on from there. Pirate cultist flail, this is open from the side. Oh yeah, I deal loads of damage. Yes, I was in an area that's... is quite noticeable. There's an up, and of course there was also the... they ran back. Magma ring. Fire resist, fire damage. It's like... I'm not gonna even waste my vestige seed on that. Next is 30 radians, and then I finally need to level strength. Health regen after using the what's it? The magma ring. A ring featuring an ever molten bead of magma increases resistance to ignite. sounds like it might be good in this area. The only downside to the healing aura, as far as I can tell, is the fact that it doesn't stop. Another one. Yeah, these are. Say it's fair to call him easy. Like, I mean, I guess. It's like, yeah, is this really a shortcut? Walk for a lamp out, or be an umbral. Well, maybe the chance for Reapers is fairly low. Is but merely a suggestion. Oh, okay. Grievous ring. What's their deal? Was the little guys, little gargoyle looking guys. Was it? Was it? Oh. Now watch this be a horrendous mistake. Mana stone cluster. What? Hmm.
also some incredible timing on the little dude. Oh, that's nice. Gonna get exploded this time. I heard your heavy breathing. Well, that just shoved me off. Shoved me off. Yeah, thanks for. What? I was going for the secret maneuver gun again. This feels like I'm an Umbral. Just that I'm not. A flower bed. If I knew how close I was to the next boss, I might consider it. The game's had some fairly large levels, so. Let's have a look around this corner first. Don't be a moth. Poison knives. I saw that, my dude. Also, I'm also seeing that. So there is a blockage in the umbral. Feeling like I got free now. Might as well. Is that dealt with? It's an exit from Umbral. No, or is it? No, that's an item. Rosamund's sword. Don't be a moth. A spare's cocoon. Something blue. Sadly, this is only a bonus area. And that's the way forward. Stop being annoying. Upgrade character. Closing in on the Radiant's breakpoint.
see that item. Thanks, game. Didn't remember that guy at all. Like, at all. Wrong guy. Yeah, he's just sitting there. Just sitting there, like... Like, what the hell, man? The little gargoyle guys are up there for most annoying enemy in the game. And this is just kinda dumb. You would just step over that. At least have it on fire so it actually looks like an obstacle. Oh, nobody asked you for your opinion. Doesn't stagger! Death Stranding. What? Cinder arrows. It's like, how much am I going to regret this? Oh, not at all, apparently. Oh, that's a platform. Like Dudekins. Was I even? Oh, I was considering jumping down. Here's me breaking my ankles.
You don't want that. Don't beam off. Bow of the convent. This place seems to have a significantly lower moth density. I'm gonna regret saying that, because now that I said it, we gonna get morphed. And it's gonna happen soon. Well, who doesn't love a good jumping puzzle that leads to imminent death? I had to look. Very least. I understand. Well, that wrong one. It's not even a jumping puzzle. Sorry, game. I nagged on you. By being in a wrong. Oh. It's a speed puzzle. I'll take it. Surely the game will. Come again. Is this going to break? Well, felt like it would. Nothing else. Don't beam them off. Small fragments, yeah. Yeah, seems about right. Down. A down and an in. Let's be wasteful. Drop him off. Calrath slums. Oh no, we don't need to be wasteful. Even better. Lydia the Numb Witch. Dish away. Just a chance to have a look. What's up ahead? Well, whatever this is. Just an alternate way down. And of course, the ladder up front. Now that I rest it, might be a horrible decision. Eugh. Oh, loads of vigor. That's what loads of vigor gets you. Being the chance to get shot by a crossbow. Hey, my dude!
I'd heard things in Moonstead were bad, but this. Centuries of madness and slaughter. Atrocity upon atrocity committed by man and Rogar alike. If all this really resulted from the presence of the rune, then...
The rune?
Whatever boons it might offer. Don't forget that lamp is a burden, but it's your burden. So bear it. Never turn to someone else to carry it for you. Whatever boon, but it's your... Never...
Yeah, because it'll kill him. So there is a... Great. Heard that. Another one of the fire guys. Fired infantry bow. That's the other side of the introductory area to this place. They don't know, fortunately. Well, there's another fire dude. Oh, that's not a fire dude, that's discount Vikings. That's a fire dude. And that's a does not open from the side bridge. Don't be a moth. Just clutter. I think I got everything. Aside from the echo. And what I assume is going to be a bonus. Don't be a moth. Well, I had to jinx myself. Well, the good part is I know I have enough vigor. To survive a morphing. Dark Oath. Color scheme.
Alien, you can't just run off like this. You have everyone at the orphanage where it's sick. I know it's not easy, but it can be a frightening place at times, so I want to give you something very special I've had since I was a little girl. When I used to get scared, I'd hold it very, very tightly, and that's when it would reveal its magic to me. And I'd know there was no need to be afraid. So the next time you get scared, I want you to be a brave girl and do the same thing. Understand? There's nothing to be afraid of, Eliane. I promise.
Odd stone. Damn, people. I should have everything down there. Don't get shot in the butt. Should have everything. Shortcut, you say? How do you even get to that? The rafters? Oh no, there is a entrance into the house from the side. Oh, that's... Prol hat, prol garb. Oh, I need to have a... A smooth dark stone. Use Inferno to gain further insight. That doesn't sound good. They be recruiting. Pyre cultist flail. Flail belonging to a worshipper of Edir. Sacred hammer of resonance. Holy bulwark mace. Devotion's might. I'm not strong enough, but I'm faithful enough. At this point. Forward to trying a couple of these. Shunja warrior mask. The fearsome final visage looked upon by many who possessed the courage to foolhardily enter the forsaken fen. Shunja came into the light. Free beings ultimately trade one form of subjugation for another. Penitent one. Corrupted penitent cape. Cursed armor, warped by some kind of pernicious mystical curse. The knight Yoredo? What? Yoredo. Yorello? Journeyed to Mornstead in a desperate attempt to find a cure for the terrible curse which twisted his flesh and then even the armor he wore. But while becoming a lamper, kept his affliction at bay for a time. In the end, he found no salvation in Umbral. Concerning. The Rogor corruption is tanked, so that's what we feared. Ah, oh, that's... Mance's kitchen key. Need another rune tablet. To be able to socket a second rune. And apparently ultimately then a third. We be looking. Well, I didn't need that foot anyway. That's very intriguing. What? Someone seems to be having slight issues. Mana stone cluster, but more importantly, a ladder. Which offers us an alternate path forward. Of course.
A lot of mana. Guardian color scheme. Onwards. So many ways to go. What? Sword of Skin and Tooth. Anything else? Aside from a strange choice for a vestige bed, seed bed. Oh, that's the HP bar. Couldn't quite make sense of that. What I was seeing. Well, what's... Oh! There's one of you! I got myself roasted. Diluvian chisel. Fire wand.
came in from back there. So what is up here? Another save point. Come on. And a way to exit Umbral. That is a kickable plank, okay. Oh, so that will lead back around to the... ladder down. Ah! Nice to... I do know where I am for a change. Oh.
I can't go back down there. I just can't. It's not the darkness or the hazards. It's the things the darkness shows you. Whispers to you. I close my eyes at night, and every time it's like I'm back down in the mine, like I'm trapped, and I'll never escape, and I can't breathe, and there's something looming over me, over the whole world. I feel like I'm losing my mind.
There's something in the mines, whispering.
Aider's Mark Ring. I take it that's gonna raise Infernal, won't it? Yeah, and this is the other side. Step before that door. Oh. Don't mind me. I shall take this. What do you... There's another Infernal Caster down there. That it? Back up again. Now that the casters did.
let us lead us. Nuggets. That's what I like to see. There's a thing. It's a place to leave Umbral. Might as well. More enemies. Garish display, what's that? A shield of design suggesting an abundance of wealth, but a lack of taste. The lower caliber of businessman and criminal who commissioned the creation of this shield had grand ambitions. His arrogance refused to accept the fact that his humble roots ensured he would never truly be accepted of a more instead high society. Townspeople fled Lower Calrath 1. A taxidermist was discovered to be carrying a grotesque hammer crafted of human body parts. Ignoring his insistence, had been commissioned by a monster nobleman, his fellow citizens accused him of being a rogar, collaborator, and killed him on the spot. Further battle often bursts in hell, Sentinel's faith assuring them that Aureus will guide their smiting hand while shielding from evil. Yeah. That's the other side of that. Oh, there is an up as well. Yeah.
Nice, quintessence. Vigor skull. Yeah. Ladder. Do like the sound of that. Where am I going? A rosary. Oh, I know where I am. That's above the vestige now. Yes, above it. Nice. Split crossbow. There's no other way down from here anyway, so might as well. Might as well reset.
30 radiance. Let's go. And now the grand tryouts begin. Radiant Slash. Radiant Guardian. Oh yeah, I wanna... Knight's Fire... Aether Smoke, yes, increase of... Is the Rosary a key item? Yes, it is. Dunmai of the Dark Crusaders. Lead military ordered service of the Church of Orion Radiance. The Dark Crusaders spread the teaching of the Church and Radiant God Aureus. Small inscription on the back of the rosary to cleanse the five beings. Oh no, that's the one I had from the beginning. Pilgrim's Purge. Morgis, Lump. That's the chisel. Increase damage to enemies' poise. Weapon weight down. Posture damage. Reduce the strength scaling. Or dual wielding. Which was the... Yeah, that's more like it. Yes. Painful. Thank you. gonna stop anytime soon. That's not the way I wanted or should go, is it? Oh. Oh. Lava burst. How many do I have? 3 of them. Didn't die, did he? Vestige Morph. Muff. High up. Ring of Nourishment. I mean, there is no actual other way. Besides this? Because it sure looked like there was. Jesus. Camera, please. Worst part about this is the Reaper, I think. Deaf. And this has some some serious, we're close to a boss vibes. Yeah, that is a boss arena. Let's upgrade our lamp. And our healing item. Oh, what you gonna...
Our holy work continues, Lamp Bearer.
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus' divine radiance flow through me and into you.
What's the next?
Our holy work continues, Lamp
Six
Bearer.
Charges more healed, also.
Let
two.
Aureus' will be done.
You look tired, friend.
Can I upgrade my stuff? Don't have enough of those. It's also the wrong ones. Can use the stone on her for some reason. Ravager Gregory's Rosary.
A
here you go.
Ravager's Rosary. While the Dark Crusaders have never established a formal presence in Mornstead, as you can see, our reach knows no bounds. As a former Ravager himself, Imperator Jacob would be pleased to see this return to the Aphotic Sanctum. Whatever poison, for they are nothing but
poiches. Upgrade the lamp. Three charges, secondary socket, 20 dread resist. So one extra charge and 10% more dread resist. What's the next one?
2 secondary sockets and 30% red resist. Thanks, friend.
Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve.
I think I want death. Umbral slash.
Until her embrace.
Can I sell to you? Just so I will purchase another one of
bearer of the lamp, like you,
seed bits. I'm kind of scared to give her the odd stone, but...
That stone... It looks... different, somehow. But I know it.
Mm-hmm.
When I was a girl at the orphanage, there was a very kind woman.
Yes.
Iris. She gave it to me. This was before the hallowed sentinels found me. I felt so afraid and alone. But Iris helped me overcome my fears. I lost the stone long ago. But now, here it is again, all these years later. I wish I could say the same at the orphanage. And Iris? The Abbey is the only home. It pains me and sisters, but I take... accept those.
Don't feel too good about it. What's the text on the ale? Lydia the Numwitch. Lydia the Witch was what the mercenaries of the defiled infantry called the expert alchemist who mended their battered and mangled bodies after combat, despite her knowing little of witchcraft. Later, when Lydia took up the umbral lamp and realized the numerous torturous agonies which would likely accompany such a dangerous mission from which death was typically no release, she focused her skills on numbing herself against physical pain, an effort which ended in the inadvertent deadening of not only her body, but also her mind. Eugh. Oh. Sounds lovely. Guardian's fun. Let's get reflection in here. I would like radiant weapon as an option. What are you? Oh, it's playing. Burn progeny. Dealt loads of damage.
Thank you.
Ouch. So what? Oh, it's an amygdala. What else do I have? Divine arms, a host of divine blades to cut down your enemies. Try him. Try to dodge out of the lava. Can't say it worked. So whilst I could hide behind a pillar, that's apparently not the thing to do. If it tries to explode you. Divine arms. Probably better off just having the guardian. Costs more mana. That's not gonna...
Yeah.
Oh, I should have. Like, hi. This time the lava is gone. Was it just very unlucky the first go around that the game just kind of didn't?
Thank you.
Oof. Vestige, scouring. Stuff. Well, what you got?
Music on the horizon. Perhaps that's what will fill the holes in the world. I'll dance in its wake, pluck it from the air and bring it home. It's not so far away. Not so far at all.
Remembrance of the sperm prodigy. Well, she made a demon baby, or, well, she took care of a demon baby. Summoning Pieta does loads of damage, doesn't it? Upgrade character. I need more endurance and I need more strength. Missing. Not even 30. Well, rest up. Leave Umbral. Eat a Vigor Skull. It's like 21. What level am I at? 65. Well, that's sharply over-leveled for this place, I'm sure. Felt very easy. It was a matter of not standing in the explosions, wasn't it? Dolln. So there's more to this place. Oh, that was an actual achievement, Busto. Was it? Yes. I got a trophy for that. Vengeance for the fallen. Get some eyeballs, okay.
an vestige seed. That I don't mind. So this is just a suggestion. Map of Calrath Mining District. I'm gonna leave Umbral again. Oh yeah, I guess they were talking about moines. Why would you? I know why. I know better now than to criticize the. The options the game gives you. I know it's a New Game Plus thing. Casters. Old Mornstead, large sword. Option to leave Umbral. Should I be coming from up here? Yeah, I came from up here, that's exactly it. Well, that's not too bad. Thing to pull. Pull on. Don't need to fight him. Like, calm down, dude.
Oh,
He thinks that's funny. You think that's funny? Like, what? Pendant of Parting. Vestige Maw, Vestige Seed. Strangely, it worked out in my favor, I think. Yeah. Don't muff me. Ah! Come off me again. Pledge to adieu. Dang. She might snipe me. Or she might not care at all. Or she's on her way. Works. Who's pacing and where? Inside that house? Vessel root. Oh? Ah, this clearly isn't real. Banner javelin of protection. Oh, hi. That's one way to deal with him. Large shard. Regular nuggies. Game being so quiet is incredibly eerie all of a sudden. Oh? come pretty far at this point. Surely I'll regret it. Surely. Yep, he's a regular guy now. Well, you can just ignore him, I think. Yeah, you can just leave. Sorry, what now? Oh, that's a door. It's like, there's no from the side, no. Dear's authority. Oh, that's the... It's a damage increase spell, isn't it? Yeah. A shout sorcerer does summon the authority of a deal within yourself, damaging nearby enemies. Oh, that's just a damage spell. We got a new pendant, though. Oh. Scornful effigy got two new pendants. Damage for less health. Chance to spawn a mine upon killing an enemy with an attack which deals wither damage. Make some wither mines. Rune tablet. Well, there's a down. Down and out. Oh, that's the entrance to the mine. that's what she...
rogues and fellow visionaries. You placed your trust in me. And did I not deliver on all of my promises? Your coffers overflow. Your influence has never been greater. And your every little desire and indulgence are fulfilled. As you deserve. As it should be. And while there are those who look upon us with contempt, who call us decadent, callous, depraved, these are merely the ignorant and envious whinings of the irrelevant. And what you have achieved so far, thanks to my guidance, well, that is merely the beginning.
Scouring. There is an up, and I've not yet. Overseer trousers. An up and a down. My cattle misses Mothman. Fine. This is another moth. Another vestige bed. Oh? Is that ain't real? That's what I nope, game crashed.